I'm the CEO and the co-founder of Temsalit Kitchen. Temsalit Kitchen is a social enterprise. It was founded in 2015. My friends and I, who met in school, had passion to help women who had suffered gender-based violence and harmful traditional practice. And then we had projects trying to support women who has been into this kind of things. And but the, what we were doing was not sustainable. It ends up in 6 months or a year. So we took time to brainstorm and think what else we could do that is sustainable and where we can support more women, which we can also generate an income so that we can support other projects. And that's how we came up with Temsalit. Temsalit is a very cozy, interesting restaurant in the middle of Addis. I oversee the finance, the operation, all the events and activities of the Temsalit. I'm in charge of volunteers. We have volunteers from all different disciplines who come and support us in social media marketing, in advertising and promotion, in psychology, and so on. So I organize for them how to function and work. And in the meantime, I promote Temsalit in all the platforms I find and share the vision and invite as many people as I can.